Your wife used to be in love with you, but she became unhappy. Your wife has left you. I can only imagine from my own real life experience that you are feeling rather depressed right now. And the fact that you feel she doesn't love you anymore has left quite a hole in your heart. There are many reasons why a wife leaves a husband. She may have left for another man, or a woman, or perhaps she left because she felt that you did not pay enough attention, and she feels like she would be better off alone. A more common reason is that the two of you have lost touch with each other, and have lost the art to communicate, or have simply grown apart, but you know, it ain't over till the fat lady sings, right? My wife left me, and we were separated for 2 years. And the best part of that time, she hated me. I was stuck in love and wanted to get her back. That was a very bad time for me. The more I wanted her back and pushed for her attention, she made me feel like a loser. I was wallowing. Self-pity had taken over. I knew everybody was concerned, but love can really get you stuck. I had to wake up or be a loser. What I found is that there are heaps of sites offering to help get my wife back and fix unhealthy relationships. I posted at forums and got the odd good reply. I signed up for free email advice and I researched the hell out of those self-help sites. A lot of time was wasted and I would have saved so much time if I had went with my gut feeling. When my wife left me for reasons that I could have prevented, I turned into a misery guts and was not the man that any woman would have wanted. Honestly. The biggest problem was I couldn't see that gut feeling. And the main requirement that all the get your wife back help sites are about becoming the better man. There is no benefit in sitting around sulking and saying, my wife left me. That's just going to get you down. It is hard to get yourself up and be a positive at this time. I do realize that. But the sooner you do better, your chances. Your wife left you for reasons of negative attributes in your relationship. The best thing right now is to accept them for what they are and use this time to eradicate them and become the man she wants.